Alright, this is part 48 of Uncharted Drake's Fortune playthrough on crushing difficulty. So I actually ended up dying because it felt like a glitch, because I know there are guys supposed to come out here, but as soon as I, you know, took a backseat here, guys just appeared out of nowhere and just killed me. Like, they didn't even enter through the church door. They just appeared. Like magic. No, don't! Fucking A. Fuck, I hate that. Hate that about this level. How about this? Damn it. Got him. What the hell? Stupid helmet! He's a shotgun guy. He's a shotgun guy. Really sucks with Sullivan taking the cover right there. Yeah. Anyway, here they come. God! How you aim so good? Cause you're computer AI, that's how. But still. Damn it! None of my hits are. Took out his helmet. That's something. This guy's pretty persistent. Got him good. Shit! Shotgun guy right there. How about a grenade, huh? Damn it! He's evaded that. Shoot, come on, shoot once at least. Good. Took care of him. Don't shoot from there. It looks like he can actually hit me from there. I can't hit from there. Rest that way. Got him. Now, just to take care of that laser sight guy. Cool. Just a laser sight guy. It shouldn't be big of a deal. Because they don't take shots until they get full good aim. Alright, here we go. That's it. All the most difficult parts of the game are done. You know, I mean, not to say that there is no more difficult part, but so the treasure they've been looking for all this time was in this monastery all along. The Nazis moved it. Shotgun would be nice. It's right here. Let's go down. Gold and bones.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on? Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, man, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Yep. Actually, let me check out something real quick. By let me check out for something, I meant I'm thirsty and I have to get a drink of water. I remember this part pretty vividly. There's two. This one is a sarcophagus. There's one treasure behind right here. That's the 60th treasure. And the last treasure is in the very next room, by the middle pillar, right here. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the last treasure of them all. Let's celebrate. Yeehaw! It's celebration time. Now all we gotta do is beat the game and survive. Which, you know, Shouldn't be a big deal. Shouldn't be. As long as I don't mess up like crazy. So, just to make sure, just to feel good. Treasures? 61 out of 60 treasures, ladies and gentlemen. I got them all. I got the sapphire and silver mask. Yeah, just based on these treasures alone, I think Drake is now a multi-millionaire. But of course, that's not tied into the story. That's El Dorado. And we just walk right in.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons.
Do you really plan for every contingency?
No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, you'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment.
Of course, the typical enemy monologue. Or so we think. Uncharted Drake's Fortune has a lot of great way of reversing cliches.
Like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Ha ha! Open it!
There's nothing in there. Navarro is not surprised.
Adios, heavy. So little imagination.
He knew it all along. Can't believe they're still following Navarro's orders after that. They saw that and they don't. Those soldiers are insane.
You are so pathetic. All of you scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth to the right buyer?
He's thinking of using it as a biological weapon. Guys play nuts, is all I can say. He had us tricked all this whole time. You know? It's like Rush Hour 2. Where, you know, they tell you, follow the rich white guy? Well, turns out that's not so right after all. Follow the rich white guy's assistant. Shotgun time. Here we go. Shotgun time, let's do this. Fun with the shotgun, 16 shells. That's more shells than I've ever used. Now this part is, gotta be careful, because there's a guy right here. Let's kill him. Kill him. Damn it, forgot about that guy. Okay, so here we are. Never mind. Right as I paused, you know, he killed me. It's okay, I'll just show you the entire playthrough. If I die, then I'll just end the video at my death. If I survive, well, that's good luck. Good fortune is in my favor in that case. Kill you. Keep going. Kill you, fuck! Yep, that's where I'm gonna end the video.